There's lots of it in Florida. There's buried treasure all over the place.
A local charter boat captain diving for grouper off the coast of Naples found a treasure of his own, this ancient boat anchor, possibly centuries old.
NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is taking us out on the water to show us the rare find.
About 65 miles off the shore of Naples Beach and 150 feet below the surface.
So it's kind of the cool pirate lore.
Bill D'Antuono stumbled upon what some may call buried treasure.
Just a piece of history, so it's kind of cool.
Spearfishing for Goliath grouper led the born and raised Naples boat captain to a slice of old Florida, hiding under the sand.
This is the oldest thing that I've heard of or seen that I found.
It took multiple trips, a whole crew, plus tons of tech to bring this 4-foot-high, 300 or so pound anchor to the surface.
Got a hog, got an AP, and a pirate anchor.
Once the anchor is pulled out of the water, it was brought to Fifth Avenue South. It's the first reason why we're going to have an answer to how old this artifact could possibly be.
There's lots of it in Florida. There's buried treasure all over the place.
Pirate booty, buried treasure, whatever you want to call it, Bob Kramer is an expert. His shop on the western end of Fifth Avenue South has been creating one-of-a-kind pieces of jewelry with the stuff for 40-plus years.
It could be early to 18th century. Could, like I said, it could have been attached to a Spanish galleon. Down there, sunk somewhere, or could be just a lost anchor.
That's Kramer's best guess, based on the size, construction, and aging of the metal. He thinks it's part of one of these ancient merchant ships.
In the Spanish days, King of Spain, he transported all his silver and gold out of Mexico. When they went around the point of Florida and all the hurricanes, took down a lot of ships, so there's a lot of stuff out there.
The idea of silver and gold has D'Antuono planning another trip and busting out a treasure map.
No coordinates are going to be given out for this one.
Whether or not X marks the spot is still anyone's guess.
I'm not expecting any riches unless there's a rich boat attached to that anchor that I haven't found. You never know.
Reporting local today in Collier County, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.